Well, it looks like we have some new problems on the go in Brampton on the 410 northbound at Huron, Ontario. A collision in the left lane, but the highway so lightly traveled this afternoon that it's not really causing any delays. Aside from that, the rest of the major highways look good. 401 wide open in both directions from Mississauga right through Scarborough into Durham Region. If you're driving to or from downtown, it's wide open. DVP looks good top to bottom. So does the Gardner, along with the QEW, 427, 400, and the 403. The Love You by Shoppers Drug Mart program is committed to advancing women's health. Visit shoppersdrugmart.ca/love you to learn more. I'm Chris McKee, your next traffic report at 4 p.m., where Toronto gets answers. News Talk 1010.